How to be a person. 1. Find your voice. Know that not all languages contain words. Your voice could be music, it could be dance. It will be what expresses you most sincerely. Your voice is an art. If your heart is broken, make art with the pieces. 2. Remember that you are an artist. Regardless of how constantly the world will try to drive it out of you, or how a real job will try to bury a part of you that communicates your feelings when language fails, you are an artist. 3. Apologize. You will not always be right. You will not always be wrong. You will hopefully always be learning. Atonement is a sacrifice of pride. Explanation of why you did what you did or said what you said will not vindicate. If the cost to heal someone is only your pride, then apologize and be grateful that you received peace in such a bargain. 4. Forgive. Realize that some people are still learning. If forgiveness is not possible, then think of everything you have ever wanted to be forgiven for before. Pour that uneasiness in your mind until you feel your desire for absolution becoming a wish. Realize you can grant this wish for others. If you are waiting for forgiveness, be prepared to wait. Be prepared to stand in the path of time and wither. Respect that forgiveness is difficult. Not all trespasses are equal, and not everyone will heal according to your schedule. 5. Accept that farting is funny. So know that what you choose to stand for is what will inform you of what